Williams gonna touch it home. So Williams, two goals in a matter of 2 minutes. Struck to the 14th and now the 15th. And JJ Williams on a roll, quick counters both times by the Dayton Dutch Lions. And Cincinnati with a chance to tackle the division lead on its heels.